The drill and fill method minimises disturbance to soil and habitat by leaving the treated plant standing to break down slowly. To treat large wooden weeds, drill holes approximately 3 cm apart at a downward angle into the green outer or cambium layer of the trunk. Immediately fill each hole with the appropriate glyphosate or triplifier herbicide mix. Continue all the way around the trunk of the woody weed. Treat olives in this way too, but drill deep holes into the lignin tuber as close to the ground as possible.